Greetings and welcome to Let's Play Subnautica. I have to repair my cat moss. Repair tool. So, there we go. Let's get rid of these. Plop. How about you go away? Leave my cat moss alone. I'm fairly certain there were more damages being reported. No, it looks fine. I think only two more of these eel sinks. Nope. Okay. There's some kyanite down there. Maybe I should pick that up real quick. Damage report. Wonderful. Okay. Go away! So, wonderful. Don't access the upgrades. Get in there. Drill some kyanite! Do it! Give it to me! So far I removed 3 blocks of kyanite and I got nothing. There we go. 2? Wow! Don't overdo it, please. Really? That looked like a lot more. Oh well. Okay, first Leviathan evaded. Let's turn around. Hope we can do this here. Roar. Let's move on. We need to get up. I have to drive a little bit blind because I don't want to overuse the sonar. So it may not be the worst idea to overuse the sonar because I kind of have no idea where I'm going. Sorry. Gosh, I'm ramming so many things. Teleporting fucker. This sonar is draining my energy quite harsh. There's the thingy. Thing is, I have no idea which way I have to go. I just know I need to go up. So let's go this direction. Creature attack. How about no? Where the fudge do I have to go? Can you stop doing that, please? Oh, fire! That's not good. Yeah. I need to find a safe spot first. Yes. Oh, hi! Too bad I don't have any torpedoes to shoot in your ass! Okay, let's go up. It's... Maybe there was something in the middle of this cave? Oh, fuck. Let's try hiding between the rocks here. Yeah, shut up. Okay, this. Well, the good thing is the fire should go out since I'm overflooding. Still! Oh, my engine is kind of on fire. Okay, that's good.
Fire extinguished. Air scrubbers initiated.
Let's go out and repair the damage. Eat and drink. Wonderful. Maybe I should scout a little bit. Oh, hi. I don't like you guys around here. Come here. Die. And here the scanner. Okay. There's something in the upper. There. Yeah, repaired with a knife. That sounds like a swell idea. And down below is this one. So, I have no idea how I entered this cave. Let's catch some breaths real quick.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
So let me save real quick and check the top. Because I'm fairly certain I came from up top. I didn't enter this cave from the side. Though there are multiple sites over there. So maybe? Catalog Deep Cave Entrance. Maybe I should have dropped a boy. At this junction where this one ghost Leviathan was. Oh well, we still have plenty of power. So we can get lost quite a lot. Camera 5. Maybe this thing can guide me a little bit. Activate the sonar. Let's move forward. It's the only way I can imagine. Gosh. Yeah, I think we're on the right track. I'm confident. I do have to say the lights of the Catmos are kinda, Catalot are kinda useless. It doesn't really help me, you know. Sonar is a lot more effective in that regard. There's something down there. Something I should pick up real quick. Otherwise it will be a very sad bender in a few parts. Yes, I spoiled myself a little bit. Shut up. So, deep shrooms. Oh, hi, sucker. It's quite literally a sucker. I'm sorry for my coughing. I'm still under the weather. This doesn't look like the exit that I know, but let's still go this way. Maybe there's a second exit or so. Oh wait, this is the cave with this weird tree thing. I think I did find this once. It wasn't really helpful, huh? Well, it looks like we are out of the lava cave at least. We are in ranges that a catmos can actually dive. Hi, sorry. Oh. Didn't hit you, lucky. There's a camera. Oh, there's nickel ore. So there's this weird tree egg whatever thing. And we are near the bio research thing, so that's something. That's one of my sonar stations. Bio research is not far from here. We still have plenty of energy. Yeah, getting all iron power batteries equipped was a pretty decent idea. Otherwise, I would have had to wait a few times in between running away for my life. So, I do have the feeling I need to get past the bio research in order to get to the exit. Maybe there are two exits that the catalog can enter or leave. But let's go to the one that I know. I'm quite happy those things can't teleport me out of the catalog. At least they haven't done it so far. That would be kind of mean. So, I wonder if this thing likes salt water, considering it's coming from lava. Well, this is the area I think where I should have exited. Yeah. That means this one Leviathan is here somewhere. And we have to evade it. Joy! Maybe we should just hurry up. Let's hurry up.
Morning, vessel captain. Excessive noise.
You have to be careful with full speed ahead because your engines will start burning. Let's slow down a little bit. Let the engines cool down a little bit. Okay, they can go normal. Okay, we are at the 20 minutes mark. And I am going to carry on with this the next time. Ah, I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.